It's a rain day. Dad's in the 7600. It's pretty much so muddy in the barnyard that we cannot even get in with the JCB. So we've resorted to using the 7600 for this. Dad's gonna back the bale in after I take the net wrap off, and Travis is gonna drop the feeder on it. But cows are coming in from the pasture because they know we're feeding them. I've been trying to think of better places to feed them, but... No, that's good. I'll just cut the net wrap off. Cut it off now. Back up some more. Need a knife? Okay. soggy doggy. Like I was saying before, we've been trying to find a better place or come up with a better place to feed bales at for the cows out there, but there's really not much of a better place to do it other than the barnyard, even as muddy as it is, because there's no good way of getting out into the pasture with the JCB. At least the gate's on too much of a hill. We could probably do it with the tractor even, but then it's just gonna make another mess out in the pasture. So leave the gate open so they can go out into the pasture, and it seems like they've been doing a lot better since we've done that. But now that we got the bales fed for my cattle, we're gonna load the New Holland 355 feed mill up with corn and take it out and feed up the creep feeder. I see that they're getting low, and I want to be able to get them through the weekend, so we'll come back through next week again and keep feeding them. Right now we're about to fill it up with 34 baby beef. Yeah.
It's just a little sprinkle.
Can confirm, the frost is out of the ground. Ooh. Ooh, pretty close. Okay, pull ahead a little bit. Good. Yeah, it jumped off the feeder and
that's what it was.
Yeah, went right up to my crotch.
That's awesome.
We got the feed for the steers mixed up, so they should be good for about another week, week and a half before they should need any more corn. So we put in an oats bale for them, try to see if they're gonna eat that down more. They've had a bale for a while that was that dry hay, that dry grass that we had cut, and they didn't really seem to be picking at it. But now that we dumped an oats bale in there, it seems like they're going after that a little bit harder. But everything's satisfied, so we're gonna call it a day. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Be sure to check out all of our other videos. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. All How Farms Work. And with that, I'll see you next time.